Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. This really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Lofted through here, and no, that is pretty much the end of that. For a goal kick. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Played out wide into space. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. Looking to break out here. Now there's the hit! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting. Fiddles it through. And he's found the run. And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them. 1-0 the score. Forwards and with intent. Done delicately. And they're not going to make any further progress now. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Without reply. That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3. Well timed, excellent interception. Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. Oh, he's picked out the runner. That is lovely. Wants to play it back. And the shot! Yes! A quite incredible spell. They are flying. He deserves to shoot. And he duly delivered. I'd like to praise a nicely constructed move and goal, but it's hard to see past the many defensive frailties on view there. It was a shambolic attempt to deal with that last attack, it really was. And we've reached half-time. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change. So off we go once more. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Shifted upfield. Gets into some space. He's got away. And that is good pay to that. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. He's got the shot away! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Spread out to the left. gets his pass away. Cross is blocked, and that's a corner. They've played it short. Tries to cut back. Oh, well played, well played. And now they can spring out of defence. Lovely ball into space. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. No, he's not getting his way this time. Oh, that's a very decent ball now. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending. Fires from distance. And the keeper has showed real class. He had to be at his very best.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. And the counter is on. He's played him through here. Shapes to shoot! It's there! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's onside! Oh, no. No circumventing this opponent. Chance to shoot! Oh, the ball's run loose here. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Looking for the runner, and he's picked out the run. And he's in on goal, and the shot! Well, that's best of the keeper.